What's up, guys? Welcome to a brand new video. So this is just the intro. So hi, guys. Intro. Hi, whatever. That's the intro. But I did, so half you guys in the comments, I said this. Well, I didn't actually say this in the video. Well, actually, I did say this in the video. Half the people, I showed proof that I didn't type it. That the thing, and I'll blur it, everything else, so that you could see only that, so that I did it. Proof, and I even got proof because, well, it happened before, but my mom was too scared, which I also say in the video, so, to do any of the other things. Like, they're saying random things, like, about the game, that, we sent them, like, in real life, like, out of our mouth, so we didn't text them in the chat. I did a fake one, but I cropped the picture down, and I showed proof, like, right after it happened, okay? And I show in the video, I pranked my mom once, but, and then the second time it was, well, not the second time, but, because she was too scared, but, I'll show proof for the last one, okay, guys? So, enjoy the video. Thank you.
Thank you. This is an automated message. Your shift has begun. You will have to watch for any intruders until 7 in the morning. Here's the process for your job. 1, watch for any intruders on the cameras. And 2, if any breach is made in the building, call your nearest emergency service operator immediately.
Checking for service IP. Error. No service is available at this time. Calls cannot be made until service is provided.
Thank you. This is an official report from the police department. We have received reports that a criminal is in your local area. Unfortunately, the phone service will be down for repairs. Here are steps to ensure your safety if you are a victim of an intruder incident. 1. Hide and don't wander the house. Stay in one room. 2. Wait for the intruder to leave the home. 3. If the intruder sees you, then I hope you are now prepared for when you are in an intruder incident. This is an official report from the police department. We have received reports that a criminal is in your local area. Unfortunately, the phone service will be down for repairs. Here are steps to ensure your safety if you are a victim of an intruder incident. 1. Hide and don't wander the house. Stay in one room. 2. Wait for the intruder to leave the home. 3. If the intruder sees you, then... I hope you are now prepared for when you are in an intruder incident.